knocked me outside, and I see Kristen coming around the other side.
They think they're being funny, and they're not.
You left the window open, too. Left the window open. Yes, please.
It's really hot out here, and I'm wearing a sweatshirt like an idiot. So I'm gonna just have
to... I don't know what I'm gonna do for this vlog.
There we go, she locked me out. I just wanted to... This isn't gonna be anything special, because I just wanted to update. It's Monday, so... Every Monday and Friday, we'll try to have... an interesting vlog. This is... Anyways, I won't be rude. I'll keep this short. Look at the seashells I got.
They're all beautiful and I have a problem with collecting seashells. I see one and I will pick it up. I don't care. I really need to stop because... we're not gonna have any room in the car. Oh my.
I feel like I'm always doing these things after I take a shower because my hair, except for the last one, my hair's always wet, man. So there are a couple things I would like to say. Number one, beach pollution is everywhere and it is very bad. Help your beaches by cleaning up after yourselves. Don't be disgusting. Don't bury tampons in the sand, because it's gross when people like me go and try to dig a hole and get an unpleasant surprise. Clean up your food, because seagulls are disgusting and they're everywhere. I mean, beautiful from a distance, but they will poop everywhere. Your food will go in them, and they will poop it out on you. And, just save the planet, clean up. A lot of people here are riding bikes, so if you have the option of riding a bike somewhere, ride your bike, and don't take the car. Especially if your rental house has these really snazzy bikes in the back with, like, hot pink bodies and, like, baskets. Then definitely use the bike. And another thing. I feel like they're watching me. And my inspirational thing of the day. Let's think. Oh my god. It's not the neighbors, it's the neighbors. Can you not? I'm trying to finish it right now and you're interrupting. I don't want to be out here any longer. It's 1,000 degrees.
Oh, I locked
you. With my phone on.
You better cut this part out. Or is it not filming?
No, it's filming. I've got to stop. I was leaning on the table and now I have this weird mark indented into my forehead. But ignore that. I guess what I wanted to say is that just like a seashell that you find at the beach or a person you've just met, everything has an interesting story, and you shouldn't prejudge them. And that was all I wanted to say. I'll see you on Friday. When you thought so.